take courage, not one word. Go forward.
Is that the end of your acting career then?
Oh yeah.
No, because you've got distinction in dance. I've
got distinction in the dance.
Football players don't.
Should be setting an example, shouldn't he, exactly. Chairman's son? Martin Rath.
Harry, penalty?
Definite penalty.
What was he saying? It was off the pitch.
He said it was definitely a foul, but it was off the pitch.
I mean, look at that. What? I mean, look at that. That's the kind of, you know, respect you get from this team.
Discipline.
Nothing.
If we was at home, it'd be a different problem, but it's not our problem, is it? Let's go. Yeah, fucking Stella.
Well, I thought first half they looked to use full outfit, but as it went on, you know, I could see there were massive gaps at back, and actually the biggest asset were a big kick from you, from Neil, who were the keeper, and when they stopped doing that, we gave away a few chances. I don't think the ref were the best I've seen. But having said that, you've got to get on with it. And all in all, I think we should have won it with the two we had up front. and Connor backing them up, and Harry up front, I thought were very good. And I thought that were our biggest asset. And then one or two of them got upset, and then, you know, the big black lad, he just capitalised on it, you know, and he were a decent player. So, all in all, disappointment, Neil, to be honest with you. I think we should have won.
Yeah. I didn't really watch it because I was there too busy on the car park, taking the wheels off the car, but yeah. Take all Slipfield. Yeah.
This is my brother.
Connor.
Yeah.
How was the game?
Frustrating. Because we were the better team. But I had a good game, not going to lie to you all.
You scored.
I did.
Fluke.
Fucking cracking effort. As far apart out, I had a good game, I'm not going to lie. I don't often have great games. When we beat the 18-3-2. I had a good game. Watched it, I had an average game. Today I had a good game. We didn't win.
I'm pregnant.
It was a bit gutted.
Parents don't know.
Gary.
Who are you?
Gary.
Yeah,
hello.
Gary, come here.
Will you fucking have a drink, man?
Do you want to see my fancy dress?
You come as a dickhead?
Yep.
What have you come as then, Gary?
Is it a sheep?
Pisshead.
Oh, can hell, look at them titties! Ooh! Titties!
Ooh, stop.
Tony will get a quick scan of you. Mr. Super Ted.
It's not Mr. Super Ted, it's Super Ted.
I'm not going to lie to you, as a child, he was my hero.
He was.
When he's... I just need
a spotty man now.
What did you... Can we find one anywhere?
Oh, they're spotting.
Johnny Rath!
Johnny's our saviour!
Oh. You can't do it right, all he's got to do is pick a minibus up.
Don't bite me when I'm
As he calls RAC man out, he'll be talking to him for 3 hours.
Oh, yeah.
This
kick-off.
We'll just... Yeah, he'll fix it and then he'll say, right, this is what we do.
Yeah, talk me through it.
I wonder if you could roll it. You could
probably. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
The culprit.
Push in reverse. They're pushing in reverse. I'm going in reverse.
We're doing, we're going to push the minibus.
Yeah, we'll get it to that. Let's get them all out and just give it a quick.
Right, all out, guys, all out.
We'll be right back.
player Cam Harris see how much he actually does.
About
a minute's
worth of film.
I know, yeah. Yeah!